It's the second weekend in October, and welcome to Life at PazNaz on both campuses, Pasadena and Valley Center. I'm Scott Anderson, your host. October is the month for PazNaz's annual Fall Fest, Thursday, October 31st, and your help is needed. Candy donations are needed to make this year's festival a success. Drop off your individually wrapped candy donations in the specially marked containers located throughout the campus. Thanks for your help. There are several great events happening through the ministries of PazNaz. Here's a look at what's coming up.
The diagnosis was a major surprise to me. It's devastating to the patient, the cancer survivor. There's something about not having to carry the burden entirely by yourself or with your spouse or with your immediate family. It's very comforting to sit there with other people and how they're handling particular situations they're in, how they're handling whatever form of treatment they're involved in. There are long-term survivors in the PazNaz group, and they come and they share their experience, and it is encouraging, especially to somebody that's been first diagnosed. Maintaining a hopeful, positive attitude, of course, is part of the treatment and part of being a successful survivor. I would encourage anybody just to come in and check out the group, and you'll find out how safe it is. And I'm really glad I went.
Okay, you know, Fall Fest is right around the corner. I'd like to hear some of your ideas on how we should do that this year. Keegan, what do you got?
Candy! More candy!
We've been given our parts in the nativity play. And I'm the lobster.
The lobster?
Yeah!
In the nativity play?
Yeah, first lobster.
There was more than one lobster present at the birth of Jesus.
Duh!
I'm Megan Marsh, humanitarian and value girl. Every year, thousands of pastors don't get the gift they really need, a value card. Together, we can put an end to pastoral value cardlessness. Buy your pastor a value card today.
I need some distraction. Oh,
if you're relatively new to PazNaz and would like to know more about the church and its ministries, you're invited to a special luncheon on Sunday, October 13 at 12:15 in Gilmore Hall. You'll enjoy a delicious lunch, meet the pastoral staff, and make some new friends in the process. You'll also receive a gift bag as our way of saying thanks for being here. I'll look forward to seeing you there. And thanks for watching Life at PazNaz. You can find more ministry opportunities inside today's worship folder that are just right for you and your family. See what's available to you and become involved in the Life at PazNaz. I think you'll be glad that you did. As little kids, we all learned what the different animal noises were. For example, the chimpanzee. But today, we're addressing the cultural question, what does the fox say?
What does the fox say?
Pretty sure that's what the fox says.
Yes, do it.
I don't know what a fox says.
What does a fox say?
Moo. So that's from the video, what does the fox actually say?
I am saying
what does the fox say?
Ring, ding, 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 ding.